equestrians. I'm here with Lauren. We're doing a Greenhawk tracking shopping challenge.
Tracking?
Tracking challenge. We're doing a Greenhawk shopping challenge, and basically the rules are we have $30 to spend. We have to spend as close as we possibly can to $30.
And it's for each other.
Yes, we have to buy stuff for each other. We can either be mean. We also have wish lists that we can choose whatever we want off of each other's list, wish lists to buy for each other. I can buy her like fairy princess themed stuff.
No.
I could.
No.
And she only had 5 things on her list on her wish list, and I have 12, so 13. Yet one of them is like a Charles Owen helmet, so I don't think that's gonna happen. But anyway, let's get crazy. But I'm weak, and what's wrong with that? Boy, oh boy, I love it when I fall through that. I'm weak, and what's wrong with that? Boy, oh boy, I love it when I fall through that. It's already browsing and stuff. See, I love this color on Teddy. Yeah, but it's not breakaway.
Oh, how can you tell?
Because it doesn't have leather anywhere on it. That's like this is
it,
not.
Does it have to be leather on the
top? See, like this.
Is this one breakaway?
Yes. If it has any part of leather, because this is the part that can break away, but these are the best kinds with like.
I like the furry one, so then it doesn't like rub and hurt them.
Yeah. Any
kind.
Yeah, it is. See, I want to get Teddy one that's like this color, but they don't have any of the breakaways this time. Any of the good ones.
He would look so cute in this.
He would. He looks like really nice in like pale blues too.
Yeah.
See, I'd love to get him this one, but I don't like the brown.
Oh, but it has to have leather on
the face. Yeah, but I have like.
Oh, this is cob size.
I like the I can't remember what the brand is. Yeah, I'd love to get one of these like full. There's a nice navy one here, Lauren, if you want this one. But it's not breakaway, never mind. Show halters. Oh my god, Lauren. What size is this? I was gonna say this one's such nice leather. It's $130.
Oh,
it's such bendable and flexible leather. It's so nice. Leather halters are expensive though. I thought that was a real dog and I was like, puppy. Boots. They only ever have the ones that I have already. Lauren, are you coming?
Yeah,
guys, I found a unicorn!
That you would like in mine. This one.
Well, I found a unicorn. Well, I found it, but you know. Guys, we found boots. Oh, Lauren, look at these.
These are full.
Oh, yeah, these are like the kind I wanted because it would match Twist's color.
I gotta find black ones.
Better pony size?
Black pony ones. Oh, Lauren, here. Has it been? Oh, these are like foam. What are these ones?
Those are blue.
Okay, we actually gotta start shopping for each other now. We'll be secretive about it.
So sad.
Girth. I love to just feel the fuzziness.
I know. And this is so tiny.
These are like the jumper stirrups that I have. No, mine. Mine bend. See these? We could get these, but why would you want to get new stirrups?
I wanted a different color.
Right over here. I feel like a lot of these are like dressage or jumping pads. So this one has a nice like gel pad mat. We should actually start like doing stuff other than just looking around and getting distracted by everything.
I need to look at your list.
Oh, Lauren.
And it kind of has a small wither
on it. Yeah. Hey, Lauren, we're splitting now. Bye! Alright, guys. So, me and Lauren just split up. I'm trying to get a look around. She gave me a list, but with not that many things, so I don't really know what she wants. I'm just looking around. And, yeah. Ear bonnets, because Lauren said she wanted one. I found this, and I'm in love with it. But I don't know what one she wants, and she's also right there, so, you know. I know. We're not very secretive about this, are we? What size is this? And how much is it? That's over the price by itself. Okay. How much is this? I need this in my life. $60. Okay, we're not gonna do that one. 32 over. Is there like a
that's $30 on its own. Lauren, I'm sorry, none of the fly bonnets are underpriced. All of them are over by themselves. All right, look at what else she needs.
Fun,
so that's pretty good. Okay.
I got you flash, right?
Yep. Okay, I'm excited about that. I need that.
Mints.
Mints? Oh, I don't know. They're probably gonna go like all to me. I have a problem.
This is the obnoxious socks.
Oh my god, I love those. I literally love those.
And then I got you this nail file that says, of course I talk to my dog. Who else can I trust?
Okay, that is extremely true.
So that's what I got you.
Okay, so I got you. So I have to film. Hold on. Do you want to open it? My wallet and stuff is in there too, so don't steal that. You don't get my wallet. All right, so I got you this fluffy set. I got you a sponge, which didn't have a price on it, so I just assumed it was like $3. And it had nowhere on the rack. I got you some treats because that was like all I could afford. And I think that might have been it because all the stuff was really expensive. Yeah,
it was very expensive.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I have to put the stuff back now, so here. Hand it to her. I just flung that. Oh my gosh. Okay. So I think all that rounded up to like $28.
Mine went a little over.
All right, that's fine. Because taxes on mine will probably go over, but you know, it's fine. I gotta go shopping for myself now, so give me my bag. And Twist and Teddy and his blue halter that he has for now. It's gonna be red soon. Bye, buddy. See you on Friday.
Hey, crazy equestrians. I'm here with Lauren. She's right there. So today, me and Lauren decided to do a sort of shopping challenge. So we both went to Greenhawk, and we decided to do this shopping challenge where we shop for each other. So our budget was $30. We could not go over, and we needed to try to get as close to $30 as possible. I think I ended up spending like $27, not including taxes. And Lauren, how much did you end up spending on just the stuff that you bought for me?
Probably like just under 30, like just under.
All right. So she spent a little bit more than me, not including taxes, but yeah. So basically the rules were we could not tell each other what we were getting. We could buy anything in the store that was, you know, under $30. And we didn't buy anything that was like really expensive because we wanted to be able to buy multiple things and stuff. And we each came up with a wish list. So we basically had needs and wants on there. And then we could choose whatever was on each other's wish, I cannot English. So we basically chose off of each other's wish lists whatever we want. We could leave whatever we want, we could buy whatever we want, and we could buy random things around the store. So it went pretty well. I'm really happy with the stuff she got, and Lauren can tell you how she feels about her stuff.
Very happy.
Very happy. Okay. So we also did just buy some stuff for ourselves too. So I'm first going to be showing the stuff that Lauren bought for me. And then I'm gonna show the stuff that I bought for myself, make it sort of like a normal tack haul. But yeah. So now for the stuff that I have got. First off, I'm gonna show you guys the stuff that Lauren has gotten for me. So to start off, she got me these riding socks, and I love them because they are obnoxious, and we all know how I feel about obnoxious stuff. I love it. So they're like little polka dot socks, and I love them. They're the really thin kind because I have winter riding boots. So I like to have thin socks because, yeah. And they're really nice, and I really, really like them. I look like a clown, but I love that. So yeah, on to the next thing. So the next thing she got me are these mints. Yes, I may have already opened one and had one or two, maybe three. But yeah, they're these Scotch mints, and I absolutely love these things. They are so good, and well, the horses like them too. The horses like them too, which is good. But yeah, I've been needing treats. I've been running out because I've been spoiling my ponies so freaking much. But yeah, I'm really happy with these. Next, she got me some fly spray because I need fly spray and I always have to borrow hers. So yeah. It is the Mustang Fly Shield. I don't know. I think, Lauren, do you have the same one as this?
Yes.
She has the same one, and it really works well. If she's being attacked by flies or anything, if he's being attacked by flies, I'll, like, spray this on him before I ride, and then he'll be completely fine. So, I really like this whenever I've used Lauren's, and I like to have my own so I don't have to keep going into her locker and then people staring at me because they think I'm breaking into her locker. Okay, so, okay, now that that's over with, let's get on to the last item that she got me. So the last thing she got me is actually this little dog nail file thing. It says, "Of course I talk to my dog. Who else can I trust?" Which is very true. I talk to Ralph all the time, and it's like a really long dog thing, and it's like amazing, and I love it. I love it. I talk to my dog all the time, and I also kind of do have trust issues. I feel like all equestrians do. I think it's just a thing. But yeah, so now let's get on to stuff that I bought for myself. So I'm gonna go from the smallest item up to the biggest item. So to start off, I got this leather engraved bracelet. It says Teddy on it. Yes, the plaque's a little wonky, but who cares? And I'm really happy with this because I have one that says Dally. But back when I was riding Dally, put a video up on screen of me riding Dally. This big black thoroughbred mare with this tiny little, like, 10-year-old me. It was amazing. So I also have one that says Ralph with my dog. So I wanted to get one that says Teddy, my little Tedward. And so, yeah.
Tedward!
So yeah, I just really wanted one of these. The next thing that I got, I actually already have one of, but you know, I want to get a black grooming set. So I got myself a black curry comb because I already have a black soft brush. And to go with that, I also got a black hard brush. So I had a purple set that I bought for myself when I was like three, four-ish years ago. So I definitely needed a new one. Those things are getting old. So I got myself a black set. So it comes with a nice black hard brush and a black curry comb. So yeah, I'm also really happy with these. Second last thing is a sponge because I do not have a sponge and it's getting hot, so I'm gonna need to sponge him. Okay, it's getting really irritating. I'm gonna shut up now. So yeah, he's got a nice sponge, pretty cheap, nice, tiny for a pony size. So yeah. Now the last item I'm most excited about because it is a halter. So if you didn't know, which you probably don't because I've never mentioned it, The Teddy. The halter that Teddy is using right now is actually my old one that I bought for Elsa originally. And then I put it on like Junebug and I've been putting it on Teddy because he needed a new one. And the pony one is actually a bit too small for him. So I bought him a cob size to hopefully fit him a bit better because horse size is too big, pony size too small. This is going to be a nice in between. So my colors for him are actually blue and red because I don't know, red roan. And for some reason, it doesn't clash on him, which I'm really happy about. So, it is a breakaway. It has this little leather part, but I like that it hides it so that you don't really get the brown showing. It has nice, really nice padding on the crown piece. Don't know if you can see that, but it's really nice. And on the nose band. So, yeah, I'm just really happy with this because he definitely needed a new one. And he's going to destroy it within, like, 10 days. But, you know, yeah. So that is all that I have for this tack haul shopping challenge thing. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment down below, hit that subscribe button, and turn on that little notification bell so that you are notified every single time I upload a new video. Stay crazy, ride on, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!